Welcome back to the Silence of the Lands. The German Lands, to be specific, as we are playing our Axis Silent Storm campaign. We're going to head to the armory now so we can be armored and probably have another good war.
All new personnel. The armory is located next to the hall 2, first door on the left.
I know, I just came in here.
It's my pleasure to serve you.
Aww.
Ja, Oberst. Commander Oberst Ernst Schubert wishes to advise the squadron leader of Abwehr Section 2.
That's me.
They are free to take anything from the weapon vault at any time.
Thanks.
Have a good war.
You fucker. So yeah, as I mentioned in the first video, one of the things that I dislike a little bit about this version of Silent Storm is that there is no economic system. So when I put... By the way, I had throwing knives. Why didn't I use them? Because I don't know how. There's some way to use a throwing knife. I don't remember what it is. So we're just going to go with pistols and machine guns and grenades for now. It's a little weird. It might require some skill points or a specialization ability or something like that. But during an audio test, I tried, and you can't actually throw those knives. I think there might be some kind of different knife that's designed for throwing. Like, that's a throwing weapon. Familiarity 0. A Puki knife. That's a throwing weapon. I'll take a Puki knife with us, because it's got a cute name. I'm gonna Puki you. And we'll see if maybe we can figure out how to throw it, but I'm not holding out much hope. Now the rest of our guys, we're going to have to get kitted out, hopefully better. So this guy, our two soldiers we will have with machine guns. This guy will be a machine gun slash grenade guy. This guy will be machine gun slash machete guy. I know it's not a machete. I kind of don't care. Our sniper, we want to have a backup weapon on our sniper. So we picked up a Sauer 38X, but there's no clips available for it. There's a way you can get those from the armory. I don't remember what it... Maybe you have to sell it back? I don't know. There's a way, but we don't have the way. So we'll have to give her, or him, a Nagant. Pistolify it. And then we'll just grab a couple bullets for later. He's got some backup medical supplies. I'll probably go through and grab extra medical supplies and things. I'm not even going to bother with throwing knives with you, because it sounds... I guess you're already a thrower, so I'll just keep one on you just in case. I'm going to want to actually trade out her machine gun for a rifle. We'll give her the, I didn't want to give her that one. The 3340 rifle. It's not as good as this one, which is why I'm giving it to her, because I think we're probably going to put that on either Fancy Pants or someone else. So Gary starts out with a similar rifle. The exact same one is what I mean by similar. And let's see. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3 rifles. 1, 2 machine guns, and then I'm gonna have... we can actually upgrade Fritz's. Oh no, we don't have an upgrade for that yet. Yeah, these are smaller machine guns. I don't have this kind of level of ammunition capacity. We haven't got any drum ammo yet. And we don't have any rockets or anything like that. But later we'll have access to some pretty crazy high-tech weaponry. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and throw this on Fancy Pants. It's a Mauser M98. And that is fine with me. Oh, hey, there's some 38 pistol clips. You know what? I think it probably... We're just going to auto-organize this anyway. I think it probably would be a good idea to throw those 38 pistol clips and the 38 on Klaus. So he can have a better pistol. I want him to have the good stuff. I think that's what we started with, and it's a very good gun. Yeah. Yeah. Here. Have a good war. Okay, so we're good with melee-type weapons. I'm going to want my soldiers to have grenades. We'll give you one extra. You've got grenades and explosives. We'll give Gary a grenade that looks like a medical thing. It's a light high-explosive grenade. And as for our equipment here, you can see that some of our characters can't use some of this because that's all based on skills, and those will become more and less available to us over time. We don't have a lot of medical supplies. We could have... There is a spot on that first level where you can get, like, Ahmed can't use the medical tape. I'll put some on you. Klaus has some. Holly can use some. I'll give her analgesic so she can be analgesic, I guess. And we'll put some extra, this is a lockpick and a mine probe on our medic for a little extra utility. And I'll grab the landmine for myself, and Holly can carry all of the TNT. So, yeah, that's a pretty good loadout. I'm going to give myself this last grenade. You can see the things actually appear on our belts and character. Now, unlike Sentinels, this one doesn't actually have the ability to change your clothing, so that's a bit sad. But, yeah, you can see it, their appearances are modified based on what they're wearing. At least I don't think you can. But, yeah, it's got a really nice immersive quality to it in that regard. Okay, so I think we're done kitting everybody out. Are we all loaded? Is everybody locked, loaded, cocked, and ready to rock? Sounds good. So he's got the hemostatic forceps. I think there was an extra pair. Why didn't I take those? Was there not? Oh, there was an extra pair. Is he the only one? No. Holly. Holly's inventory is almost already full, but whatever. So nobody's got a level up yet. We'll probably won't level up until after the first mission. So let's go ahead and see. We have to go to the... Have a good ward again one more time in the medical facility.
Achtung, Achtung!
Yeah.
Oberst Schubert wishes to mention that our superior medical facilities are located next to the Hall 2 of the main building. Obtaining the attention of our esteemed medical staff is as simple as choosing a medication from the cupboard. That is all for now. Have a good fall.
Die in a radio fire. So if we happen to get injured, we can either sleep on the bed or use one of these medical cupboards. I don't know if there's a difference. I don't know why I can access some of these. I guess it's because of the way these guys are standing. At any rate, we're done exploring here, and our objectives should have changed. We have to... Oh, right, I have to look at the cupboard. My bad. So specific. It has to be this cupboard, too.
I get right on it.
Thank you. That so does not sound like a German guy. Hans, you get right on it. Okay. There we have it. So we've completed this mission of familiarizing ourselves with the surroundings here. And if we look at our journal, we can see that we have a list of clues here. We have a report on the location. We saw that. We have a squad base report thingy. That's where we got it, I guess. And then now, oh, these are just tips. I believe it's an impossible, you have to use this information to gather and discern stuff for yourself in a very difficult kind of way. Glad we don't have to do that. Well, not really. I should just use letters. Because I'm going to be... If I'm not lazy now, I'm going to be lazy later. Alright, so fully armed and equipped. This is the world map. We're going to be heading to Hanover. And on this map, we can see there's one place we can go. It's General Bauer's headquarters, the intelligence headquarters we heard about. And there are random encounters on this map that we can go to. Or they can pop up in front of us. I'm going to go ahead and skip those for now. If we ever need to level up or get some equipment, we could try those. But we're going to go ahead and skip straight to the first mission. This will probably take a couple of videos to do, but I think I'll live.
Yes?
Yes. I just came to tell you to have a good war. Goodbye.
Skuntina, Upper Section 2. I have orders to protect General Bauer. As you are probably aware, we have reason to believe his life may be in danger.
And, of course, you have the paperwork to support such a story.
Typical Germans. I mean,
I
yes.
See. Very well, then. It is good.
I just handed him a copy of Harry Potter. Of course! Oh! This Voldemort fellow is very... That's my paperwork. Oh, boy, cover your ears. I don't know how loud this is. Kind of loud. The audio levels in this are... I got him as close as I could get to being good. I think it's okay, though. We'll be fine. Round two. Cover your ears. I'm warning you as best I can. Also, I think there's an option somewhere to make it so that these trees don't have the tops of them. I couldn't find it. It's gonna make our combat a little difficult. This dude, these guys came from the basement. That one got fucked up. Oh no, they're fighting back.
Intruder!
Intruders. Okay, so it's a good idea to familiarize yourself with the layout. Here we have an assault occurring on the right, an assault occurring on the left. We are in the center. This is a large building. And, yeah, the center one, a couple of guys came from the basement. Who the hell knows how they got in there, though? I guess they were, like, hiding down there. Anyway, we're out here in the main courtyard, so I've got to kind of run some people in here. The guy we need to protect, we can see this eye above his head. There's also hints. I guess they've turned those off because I disabled the hints thing in the options. That makes sense. The guy we have to protect is up here, General Otto Bauer. But I find that, just because you need to protect him doesn't mean you need to go jam everybody in that room. You'll have less opportunity to spread out and put down suppressing fire. So I'm going to split up into two teams. We're going to have Team Hans, Fritz, and probably Gary go inside, and we'll have Ahmed, Klaus, and Holly go outside. So I'm going to take all of our guys here. I'm going to set them all to run. We are in combat mode to start, and that's fine. I'm going to put... So when I move, you can see that it changes from green to yellow, and that's telling us where the end of our ability to snap shoot is. So unfortunately, if I move here with that rifle, we will block the door if we take a shot. So I have to go in here like this, charging into battle, and ooh, they're already getting inside those doors there. I bet you regret doing that. That is definitely that. That was not a great idea on his part. Looks like we've got another interrupt, perhaps? No, okay. So there's one more guy left in here. Okay, wow. That guy's got a machine gun, and that's pretty scary. But I need to get out of this doorway, otherwise I can't get everybody else in here. So we're going to go turn around, and we'll take some... We should be able to get two? No. No. Can we even get two of these? 11? No. Well, I'll use my 15 to get a 12% chance on him. That didn't work. So let's send in... Let's see here. Klaus, Holly, Gary. We'll send in Gary first. He doesn't have a lot of AP. None of our guys really do. I should be... Oh, man. He might be able to shoot at him from right here, actually. It's kind of a long shot. It's a very long shot. Okay, good. This guy did not decide to go for my guy. He could have just ended our mission right there. If my character goes unconscious, I believe the game is over, and you have to load the save. So, yeah, we're not going to be able to shoot at this dude, but hopefully we can get our team of three here inside. Oops. I think I just... Oh, okay. Well, we definitely can't, but she couldn't have run inside anyway.
I be on it.
She will be on it. And now we've got the three crazy... We got the three crazy soldier-sniper combo. And I'm just going to group run them around this corner. I think we've got a little time before the main assault groups arrive from the left and the right. And so you can see we're out of points. Hans can probably crouch. I'll have him do that. Give him a little bit more of a defensive posture, and we'll end the turn. Now, this is one of the things that gets a little funky with the game, and I don't remember how I handled this in the previous recording, but these enemy and allied... There, see, that was an enemy that just said that. An enemy attacking this building just said, "We're being invaded." I don't know where that... Oh, he's running into, like, a library? A little book nook? Ooh, he's scary. But yeah, the enemy turns and allied turns take kind of forever. Alright, so they started to come through there. Our guys are going to spot them. There's someone, an ally, in here somewhere shooting at them. We can't see all of our allies. But we can hear a lot of what's going on, so it's okay. I feel like we're in a pretty good position. Our two groups are pretty well squished together, and through this set of doorways they can access each other. Should... the need arise. Should perhaps someone need medical assistance outside? Egon will be there. Oh! Yeah, that's a lot of intruders. So this guy is in a bush all by himself against four heavily armed civilians. We got a couple coming through over here. So yeah, we're gonna get right into the thick of things. I like it. I like it. Targets. I approve. Okay, so our target ran in here, and I believe he killed this guy, so that should be an enemy. I'm going to go ahead and have Hans. I almost want to get him upstairs. I'm really scared. If I run in here, these guys are all going to charge in here, so I don't think I'm going to do that. I think I'm going to have him run
Order confirmed.
Here and see if he can shoot out that window at any of these guys. Yeah, okay. Got a couple of guys we could hit. Let's see, can we afford any better shots? That's a little better. What about a careful shot? Okay, we can afford that. It doesn't actually improve. In fact, it made it worse. We got a 39% chance to hit that guy, and we did. I lightly wounded him, so he's going to have to deal with that. And now, Gary, let's just take turns shooting at these dudes through this doorway for now. Dudes. Gary, can you do any magical shenanigans? No, he's going to have to take a snapshot. If you liked it, then you should have put a bullet in it. Idiot. It's
a crazy idea.
Yeah, it was pretty crazy. You want me to run after I've run and shot? Impossible. So, I'm going to have Holly run up here and close this door, oddly enough.
Got me another tosser.
What are you going to you gonna toss him? I want her to be ready to engage should those guys come through that door, but we don't have any machine guns in here. That was an oversight on my part. I sent all of my machine guns outside with a sniper rifle. It's okay, it's just a bit finicky. So these guys inside are done, and now we can have Fritz, Ahmed, and Klaus get into the fight. So Klaus, we're going to need you to get your sniper rifle out. Now sniping has some other options in snipe mode, but we're not going to be doing that now. We're mostly just going to be shooting and scooting. I'm going to have Fritz head over towards the door, but I want him to be able to still fire off a meaningful burst. So let's have him go here and crouch in a little bit of cover by this tree. Oh my god. Can you throw this grenade? This is going to be bad, possibly. It might hit the tree. If it does, he's going to get really hurt. Oh shit. No, he didn't hit the tree. He didn't hit them, but he didn't hit the tree. I'm going to call that a win. So this guy did have shots on someone. Yeah, not great shots. He could be able to use a lot of his AP to shoot from here, though. It's not a great spot. I guess it's okay because it's sort of covered. I'll have him crouch, and then we'll take a aimed shot at this guy. Might penetrate the other guy behind him if it hits. Nope, didn't hit at all. It's not good. We got a pretty crappy start here. Ahmed is going to go... I'm going to have him go a bit further away. I think... I'm pretty sure Fritz is about to die. So we'll have Ahmed crouch down here. And I'm just going to have him fire bursts at this large group. Oh, I had him lay down. That works. Hey, he got a shot in. Did I say critically wounded? No, just... Oh, healthy. You are not a soldier, but you're charging in here in a formation with a bunch of guns. So yeah, things definitely could have gone better for us that turn, but they could have gone a lot worse. So let's see what happens. Fritz might be resting in Paprika very soon. Got an interrupt? No, that's them with an interrupt. Okay. Okay, had a little bit of a kerfuffle with my controls there and accidentally stopped recording. Their turn is still happening, so I don't know what's going to happen to Fritz. He might... Oh, he got shot, but he's still okay. He got barely clipped, actually. And these guys look like they're moving up. Oh, wow, that guy missed. Oh, we have some really good opportunities here. What is this guy doing? He's coming after our sniper is what he's doing. He's got that machine gun. Getting ready to go for Klaus. Okay, so Fritz got an interrupt. Or not, no, an allied soldier got an interrupt. Somewhere. Oh, he's over here. Yeah. Those guys are charging in as we had expected. Lots of them. Nice. We got an inside man. He's shooting through the door. Almost any terrain or scenery can be penetrated in this, even these big walls here. Depending on the bullet and your shot range after penetration will usually be pretty bad. So because Fritz survived, he's got a really good opportunity to lay one of these guys out. He does have an AP reduction due to being shot in the legs. I'm gonna have him... Well, let's see if Ahmed can kill this guy. Yeah, he's got a pretty good shot on him. We'll send a couple of bursts from Ahmed at these dudes. What's he doing?
Okay. He will need medic.
Alright, couldn't finish him. He's critically wounded, so he's pretty much dead. I'm gonna have Klaus kill this guy, or Fritz kill this guy. Alright, and then we should be able to shoot... Maybe we can throw a grenade. No, we don't have enough AP for that, but we might be able to fire... Alright, we can fire another burst at this guy here. This guy is wounded. Fritz getting a little action. So, from where Klaus is, sitting down like an idiot, he's just like, I'm having a picnic, bros. I'm just gonna have him shoot this dude with his pistol. Again. There we go.
It brings me pleasure.
Whoa.
Every time.
Whoa. Whoa there, Klausy. Settle down. I'm using the strafing system incorrectly. Yeah, it's supposed to be like that. Okay, whatever. He'll be able to recrouch and take probably a snapshot or an aim shot. No. Snapshot. But this guy's pretty wounded. Okay, he sat down on his butt again. You silly Billy. So, these guys are lined up in a decent shooting posture. They don't probably have an opportunity to hit each other. I'm going to go ahead and have Holly operate the door here. This is going to be really bad, I have a feeling. But I'm going to throw some TNT at these dudes. Oh god, yes!
Please. I'm not a soldier.
That guy kicked his leg up all fancy-like. Alright, so Holly is... She'll probably close the door if I... Oh, crap. Oh, you can see someone, eh? Oh, she can see through that door. I need you to open the door and then get out of the way.
Holly, me another tosser.
You are a tosser. Oh no, she's stuck in the way.
I be willing?
Well, might hit Holly. Should shoot through the wall, though. Nice. He had Totlan? What's a Totlan? I think we can shoot twice if we do snapshots. Don't hit Holly. So yeah, we're penetrating this brick wall pretty effectively here. That was amazing. I don't like Holly standing in that door like an idiot, but I'm an idiot, so we'll have to hope that Gary can help. Hans and Gary. Hans can't stealth, but Gary can go stealthy until he gets spotted again. That'll just give him a little bit better reaction time, I think. Or maybe just make him a little harder to hit. Or the AI won't plan around him is really the benefit of being stealthed. So let's see, this guy's gonna charge back in. There's another one in here too, and I don't know what they're planning. Oh,
I be sensing it to be critical, but I could not be caring less.
You definitely couldn't be less Karen, because you're Holly, you idiot. Karen is Karen. You're Holly.
We're being invaded.
You're doing the invading! You fucking idiots. Oh my god. Oh, that's an ally in here, because he just shot an enemy. Unless, he might have accidentally killed one of his friends. I don't know. What is this guy doing? Just running? I think maybe they can't see some of our guys here, because he's running around right in between Fritz and Ahmed like a buffoon. Yeah, that happened on the enemy turn. He just iced one of his own guys trying to shoot through this door. Oh, by the way, it's garbage day. God, that sounds like... That garbage truck is fucked up, yo. It sounds like it's got like... I hate to say this, because... It's a little creepy, but it sounds like it's a garbage truck full of cats. Yeah, see, he was an enemy. I don't know what he was shooting at. Possibly someone in there. But I think he killed one of his own guys. Maybe. I don't know. Whatever. Don't listen to me. I'm an idiot. So let's have our engineer a situation in which we don't have to deal with that door. Good job, Holly. Now get over here so you don't accidentally close that fucking door again. So I think Gary and Fancy Pants can shoot this guy. We'll have them use all their AP. Because it's going to be a tough shot. It'll put them in a pretty crappy position if this guy happens to survive. Did I just shoot Gary? No. Okay. Holly, you're in timeout for not being Karen. And I think Ahmed can probably hit this guy. No, apparently not. What if we... Okay, that'll work. We'll have him fire a couple of bursts. Beauty. He will. Oh, that's fucked up. Man, we got team fucked up out here with Klaus and Ahmed. Is Fritz, are you fucked up? Are you, like, an insano guy, too? So this was the last enemy on this side, and he went through there. There might be more enemies coming through this wall, so I'm going to move Fritz over here. Put him in a position where he can react to anybody else coming through the wall. And because he's very slightly wounded, I can't crouch him, but I don't want him to, I don't want him to have to take too much heat in the remainder of the battle. So I'm going to send our sniper in here.
Waste of my time.
Nah. We can have him go through here and kill anybody that's in there if we need to. It's just a flanking maneuver. Standard operating procedure. Ahmed, let's just move you a little forward. So most of the remaining enemies are right here, clumped up in this little area. And I'm a little scared for getting Gary, Igor, and Fancy Pants killed. Like this. Oh, that was really bad. Bad shooting. He could have killed them both.
Experience be the mother of teachers.
Okay, then. Is that guy not an enemy? Because they keep shooting at each other. I must be very confused. Yeah, he's an ally and he just got a shot through. No, this guy's shot. I don't even know, like... I think you get different hearing cues for allies, but maybe not. Those guys are totally safe up there. None of them have got upstairs. I think there's a guy in here somewhere. Maybe there was a guy in here and he ran through. I'm going to go ahead and blame it on my lack of complete and total situational awareness. Like this guy. There's a dude over there. I didn't even know he was there. What are you doing over there, Mr. Dude? So we'll have Klaus pull out his pistol. We're going to head him in here. I don't want to open this door yet, so we'll have him just wait there. Now, I'll have you... Ooh. Let's go this way, see if you can spot this guy. Yeah.
Take cover! There are more!
Let's just shoot him with our pistol. He's wounded. We'll shoot a little bit and then get out of the way.
When you work hard, you get better.
I don't want him standing in that doorway. Alright. Now you don't have a pistol, I don't think. He's got a grenade. What about snapshots? Can we take a snapshot from here? Yeah. 73% is really good. It might kill him.
Careful! You give away your position for nothing!
You idiot. Okay, let me see. I'll give her the throwing knife, but I'm telling you... Yeah, look, there's no throw option. You can only stab with it. Like, if I move her here... Just for fun. Can't actually throw, because you can't reach the target. I don't know what that is. It might have something to do with character level or something. This will take all of the AP. I'm going to do it. Nice. Paid off. You got to have those iron cojones to take gambles like that. And we'll set... I should possibly reload, but I'm going to move him instead to right here. So that... Again, we can cover this wall. Anybody wants to come through there, they're going to have a serious case of the deads. And Fritz is, like, totally ready for anybody that wants to try to fuck with him. He's got a grenade, he's got his machine gun, he's got cover. So, yeah, it should just be a couple of guys here, and then we're good. I said this might be two videos. I think in the end it's just going to be one really long video. I don't have a timer system. I don't have a particular... I don't give a particular fuck about how long my videos are. I have some hour-long videos, some 15-minute videos here and there between Isaac and Nuclear Throne, but... Nuclear Throne, but... but, yeah, I don't think it really matters. So, I'll just let it roll. I might try to split some apart, but I'll try to not do it all in editing like I normally do. Where I would record for like 2 hours and then just cut the videos at certain parts. Because I want to try to be more of a daily uploading kind of schedule. Oh no, what did I just do? Oh, I just had Fritz crab walk through the goddamn bushes. I need to take a poop, sir. If you don't mind. So this position we're in is a bit crappy. I'm going to have my guys reload this turn. They're not in any imminent danger. So, she doesn't need to reload, you do. Now, I don't know if that's an enemy or not, so I don't want to go shooting through the wall. I'll have you stealth, you can stealth. Let's set you both up here. And then we'll probably just pass a turn. Oh no, we can go in here with Klaus. I forgot he was ready for action. I might want to use my rifle if I could see the guy in the window there. I'm a little afraid of getting rolled on by the dude around the corner. I need to know what he is. Are you friend or foe? Flash! Thunder! Why can't you see that guy? Are you blind?
Sensei Seeker.
Creepy crawly. Sensei Seeker. What's that? Game hint. Aha! There really are still there. Why don't we just close this door for now? And we'll wait. Okay, so who's not stealthed? We'll stealth up everybody, just in case. Reload with our spare AP, anybody that needs it. Okay. Might as well. Now, we might go out of combat at the end of this turn. Oh, he can't reload. Okay. If we do, I kind of want to just start combat again. Okay, we didn't. So there's very few enemies left. The mission's all but over. Our allies will probably finish it. This one dude over here is fucking resilient, though. And then whatever else is going on in that bookshelf room. Yeah, these are all allied maneuvers. They'll be fine. And man, I can't believe that garbage truck. That thing is... needs to dig a WD-40 bath or something like that. Okay, what can we see?
They have spotted me.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit!
They got lucky.
Rip.
Very lucky.
Klaus. That's definitely not an ally, and he's in a crappy position. So what I want to do is, you know, we're going to shift this whole side over here. I'm not going to fuck around with these buffoons anymore. I was like, where's my sniper? I left him over there. Yeah, no, well, he's dead now. That was an ill-advised decision. I didn't think he'd have a shot on me there. Turns out he did. Klaus wasn't very observant anyway. And we'll run... I want to get Fancy Pants over there. I want to run him outside, actually. I don't want to fuck with any of these doors right here. They're spooky as shit. What are you doing?
Odor confirmed.
Your odor is confirmed. Crab Walkers Anonymous meeting group. So yeah, these guys are the last of the assaulters, and they're pinned down in a small corner. They did manage to get one good kill on me. So, props to them. It wouldn't be... Oh, he's the guy with the eye patch, too. Rip in eye patch-a-roni. That sucks. Klaus. Team fucked up. Is minus a member. We'll have to find somebody new fucked up to go with him. Will you please shoot him? Point the gun. The pointy end goes into the other man. Alright, now, try going... Oh, I know why he did it! It's because that idiot is in the way. You can actually move them if you see it on time, but if you order them to go somewhere and there's someone in the way, they will just turn around. Alright, Fritzicles, get ready to rock. Ahmad? What, Fritz?
Yeah,
why?
About.
Whatever. Fritz is just like, I'm gonna walk off this cliff right here. It looks pretty cool. And we'll have you two hold down the door. Be ready for anything. I wish one of them had a machine gun. I kind of think I might want to put a machine gun on Holly. Because she's not Karen.
I notice improvement.
Oh. In the architecture? In the temperature? The ambiance? Oh, that guy's finally going to do something. Great. He's going to make himself harder to kill. He must have heard us coming around the side, that little fucker. Well, I want to get...
Got one!
Oh, nice. We can actually see both of them now. That's good. It's still going to be a pain to get in there. I could maybe bomb my way in, but that's scary business. One bad throw and we're just dead. We can have these guys shoot through the walls, though, so let's do that. Haha.
He had Tatlan.
Apparently that guy had Tatlan for dinner or something. Oh, these guys have the same rifle. I don't know why hers won't penetrate. Maybe she's just at a weird angle, and it's like... Yeah, there we go. Dang. Okay, so, Fancy P. Let's have you hop in Not through that window, because you can't. You could go in through this window, though. Or, again, not.
When you work hard, you get better.
I don't know why not, but not. That's pretty unfortunate, really. Maybe there's a key or something I could be using for that. I don't know. Alright, so Achmed.
Whatever you want.
Just chill there and be ready for anything. And we'll send Fritzy out into the bushes. He might... Yeah, he does have a shot, so I'm going to start shooting at these guys. Shooting through the tree is a little weird, but he should have some cover there, I think. A little bit. Alright, so we've got him, the last ones, pinned down. Ready to execute Operation Shoot the Bad Guys. That guy's ready to execute Operation Cuddle Me for Warmth. Egon's like, no, please don't cross my stream.
Intruder!
Hey! You finally got him. It's a red letter day for that spooky German. Wow, that door, man. That door has seen better days. So is this one. Although we have been exploiting the architecture to our advantage a little bit. So I probably... What I can do is I can have her shoot right here at the ground. And if it does hit what I'm pointing at... That might have hit him. Yeah, it hit him. He's dead. That's, or maybe not. He's probably dead. Let's shoot one more at the ground here. Alright. That little pause that the game made was more than likely its way of saying this dude is dead. It pauses the game a little bit so that... Oh, he's not dead.
I must be careful. This yes, you must. Will not be a joke.
You're right, he's a killer. I've
yeah,
seen it.
Commandant.
Do we dare? No, no, we fucking don't. You know what, I'm gonna have him do a little spray, and then just lay down. So that he won't be seen. I'm not gonna have him poke his fucking head through there, though. That would be ridiculous. It's good that we can see that guy with one of our soldiers here. He's around there somewhere. Oh, I don't know what happened there. And where is Hans? Hans? Grab the TV, Hans. Should be able to put Hans here and just shoot at him without being spotted. Yeah. See, notice he's not spotted. Now, because we have this silenced pistol, we can continue to not be spotted. Oh, crap, I shot him with the rifle.
Please, I'm not a soldier.
You're doing a pretty damn good job of it for a not soldier. Well, this could be the end of this mission. Oh, I didn't do anything with Achmed. I could have had him maybe shoot through the wall. Don't. No! Oh. Hopefully all these bullets we slugged at him through the wall... Watch your fucking fire, dude. We already know how inaccurate you are. Anyway, hopefully those, reduced his accuracy somehow. Alright. Let's switch back to the pistol here. 15? Wow, that's pretty crappy. Well, let's, you know what? I don't want him to be standing here anyway, so... We'll do one more shot and then scoot. Now, I want you to strafe this way. Crab people! Crab! Alright. Crab! This should be fun. Time for a little spray and pray. Hey! Success! Progress! That one took a while to come out. Obware Section 2, that's us. Despite the recent attempts on his life, the numerous restrictions placed on his... Placed... His on travel, General Bauer is on a fantastic show, has decided to visit a local village. All precautions must be taken to ensure the safety of our head scientist. So Jack Bauer is going on a mission into a local village. So I saw some grenades and stuff drop there. There's a ton of stuff on the ground, and we're going to have to go through some of it. Also, there's these crates over here. Some of them will be locked, some of them will not. I'm going to end the turn. It should switch me out of combat mode, because I'm pretty sure all the bad guys is dead. Except for, what is... Whoa, there's an enemy? What? That's really weird. I don't think that's correct. This guy's kind of spooking on me, though. He might be a hidden enemy. Sometimes I've seen enemies, like, hide their guns and stuff. So, what the... Give me a minute. Okay, I stealthed everybody. They're out of combat. Anyway, These chests, we're going to open them up. There's a few of them upstairs, some of them downstairs. Sometimes they'll have very useful supplies in them, rare equipment. Mauser is not such a thing. Before I go looking around through any of the stuff on the ground, I'll see if I can take care of the chests and whatnot. The ones down here, however, I believe they are locked. That's what we have Holly for.
Experience be the mother of teachers.
By the way, did anybody level up? No. Interesting. Alright, well, Holly, we're going to get up to some shenanigans here and try to break into the equipment. What? Oh. Well, the door is locked. This place is Fort Knox. There might be a bad guy down here, too. There's someone in there. Hopefully friendly. Oh, nice. Got it on the first try. Let's see what we got. There's... That door got shot somehow. Well, we did get this open. Had an MP42, which is a pretty nice gun. And I've been meaning... I've been talking. I've been saying, you know... Holly, we gotta hook you up with a machine gun someday. So today's the day. It was, eh? I'm really spooked by... I think there might be a bad guy somewhere. Okay, whoever was in here left. I don't know if I like that more or less. Anyway, these lockpicks have a durability. You can only use them so many times. I don't know if there's a 100% success rate or not, but... Whatever. What do we have here? A Mauser 98. That's a very good gun. We can open the lockers as well. These ones appear to be locked lockers. Another Mauser 98. Oh yeah. Yeah. We'll unbuckle them.
Get away. It not be rash.
Doesn't matter. If she can't carry some of this stuff, we'll, MP41.
Me knees be buckling.
Chill out, Holly. You're not even caring. Oh, a failure. And the lockpick broke. We don't have a spare on her, but Gary has a spare. And he's got more room. So we'll send Holly upstairs. And Gary will go take over lockpicking duty. Won't be able to get through all of it, but... It looks like it's just these two lockers left, and that one's open. So if there's anything in there, we can snatch it. And then we've got to gather all the stuff off the ground. What are you... No. I'm done with crab people for today. Egan. His name is obviously not Egan. It's Gary. Or Jerry. Or Garai. Dude speaks weird languages. Okay, so... We ran out of lockpicks, but that's not the end of the line. You can always just throw a grenade at it. Grenades and machine guns are also effective lockpicks. However, I don't think it's worth our time going through that. So we'll move Garai up here, and we've got Hans going downstairs to loot the final locker. And then I'm going to go through and loot everything on the ground. Because again, I don't think this stuff gets auto-looted. It might get auto-moved to the armory, but I don't know. If anybody knows, please let me know. There was nothing in there. So, everything else is upstairs, and we've got to pick up all this stuff. So I'll do that off-screen, we'll pick up as much as we can, and then head back. Okay, I think I got everything. I even checked the weapon crates up here on the roof. There might be some more inside here, but probably not worth our time. Those ones on the roof were empty anyway. So, yeah, looks like we got everything except for the game hints, and I obviously don't need those because of how unbelievably skilled I am. I only got one guy horribly murdered. And there's no body for us to pick up and take with us, because he did. So, our objectives are completed. Let us leave. I'm sure I want to leave. So now we got to go back. It'll give you a little flashing thing. We can look at the map, I think, but we need to leave the map here. Now we can go to Brandenburg, and then we have a mission here in Germantown, but I'm going to go back to base to finish up this video and get everything offloaded at the armory. So, when we come back, I will continue. Let's play Silent Storm. Axis with me.